Okay, no, we are doing the proof. The problem is it is prove that what? Dagger n commutator of this is equal to n into a dagger n minus 1. Okay. Or its solution of this problem. To find the solution, we know. Consider we know that what we know that we know that operator A and operator A dagger. Operator A and operator A dagger, and this is equal to 1. Now consider what A dagger square. This is equal to operator A and A dagger square minus operator A dagger square into A, and this can be written as operator A and A dagger and dagger minus A dagger and operator A dagger and operator A. Okay, and we know that minus 1, yes. We know that A dagger minus A dagger and A is equal to 1. Okay. From here we can take the value of this A dagger and operator A is equal to A the value is A dagger A is equal to A dagger, yes. Yes, its value is, we are taking the value of a dagger and equal to a dagger dagger minus 1. Yes, now also we will put this value over here. After putting the value over here, what we get? Dagger square, it is equal to, it is a, yes, it is no, this is equal to 1 plus, thus it will come over there, then this will be equal to 1 plus from here, 1 plus a dagger and a into dagger minus dagger into this value dagger minus 1. Now multiply it inside. After multiplying, what we get? A dagger plus dagger A minus A dagger minus dagger and dagger plus, it will be cancelled out, and this is equal to 2a dagger. Okay, now we take the cube. So after taking its cube, it will be just like a dagger cube, and its commutator is equal to, this will be according to the property of commutator, dagger cube minus a dagger cube, and according to the property of commutator. Okay, once again I am writing this. And yes, a dagger and a dagger square minus, it will be a dagger square into a dagger and a, this will be equal to, this will be equal to from here, and this is equal to 1 plus dagger minus dagger square, and this is equal to 1 multiply inside. When we multiply, it will be a dagger square plus a dagger square, okay, minus a dagger square minus a dagger square. It will be just like minus plus a dagger square. So this will be equal to 2a dagger square, and here what it is common plus a dagger on the left side is common, and this is a and a dagger minus a dagger and a, and on the right side what is common? Dagger. So 2a dagger square plus a dagger. Okay, and this is equal to, according to the definition of commutator, and a dagger. So 2a dagger square plus a dagger, and you know this is equal to 1, so 2a dagger square, this and this will be dagger square, which is equal to 3a dagger square. By the method of induction, so we therefore conclude that from the previous result. Okay, what it was when we take the square? After taking the square, you know, in case of square it is 2a dagger, and in case of cube it is 3a dagger square. By the method of induction, what we conclude? We therefore conclude that, it is up to soon, dagger, and now we are taking here n. In case of n, it will be 3, and you know 2 2 3, and for n it will be n. Of course here it is n a dagger n minus 1. Hence we prove the result.